Stop thinking and follow me, cried Hitler. I will make you masters of the world.
A lot of people laughed. He was a clown, but they weren't so evil. It was a comedy.
America stands at the crossroads of its destiny.
In the early years of Hitler's rise, moviegoing had become an essential part of American culture. But Americans did not realize the extent of the threat Hitler posed.
He understood cinema could be put in the service of propaganda.
Americans realized we can't win this war. These guys are gonna beat us.
Western civilization was at stake, and we're going to fight until we win.
Five filmmakers wanted to respond as so many millions of men and women responded. They chose to serve.
These documentaries were powerful for American audiences.
The footage proved that the enormity of the task was worth it.
We had an enormous story to tell. The greatest heroes, the greatest villains on the world stage.
This was real filmmaking.
This is the people's war. It is our war.
These five men, they were saying goodbye to families who never knew if they would return.
And yet, coming out of it, each one made their greatest film.
I believe a film should have something to say. I think it should make people think and feel long after they've left the theater.
Nothing could prepare anyone for the intensity of the conflict.
These filmmakers changed the world.